dear brother and sister. And this is warning for all the leaders around the world. My dear brother and sister, I am the prophet of the Almighty God. God called me, God chosen me to do so, even though I am not worthy to do so. We are the sinner, and we all need God to forgive us and to protect us from time to time. I capture most of the important emails and messages from God give to all of us human. And I've been delivering to you out there more than 3 years now. Some of you know about this miracle, but most of you maybe not yet. Because maybe because you're too busy to dig in the bundle of trash. That's what we used to do. Human, we do a lot of things that we like it and we want it. But most of the time it's got problem. This is very important. So my dear brother and sister, this warning to all religious leaders around the world, you all need to get involved and let your father know about this. Because if you not, then Satan will get to you. Will take your soul for 1,000 years. And I hope you take it serious and respond to God's call as soon as possible. Because after all, only the Holy God, Jesus Christ, can save you, save your soul, and save your family. Remember that. All religious leaders around the world can talk to you as your brother, even though I'm not worthy to accept the position God called me about 5 weeks ago. God called me to become world religious leader. So God tell me to telling you, not to talk to you, but to telling you, you are must respond to the Almighty God, Jesus Christ, calling you. You need to let your father know about this. And only the Holy God, Jesus Christ, can save you and save your country. Remember that. And of course, this message is for all leaders around the world. Every country, every leader around the world need to know also and do the same thing. And Jesus Christ calling you. And you need to let your people in your country know about the last warning of God. Get on faithgodjesuschrist.com. Learn more. At the same time, take responsible and do your job. Let your people in your country know about this. Jesus appeared. Last warning. Good warning. And remember, Satan cast out from heaven many of them. And they are on earth right now. And if we not with Jesus, then Satan will get you. Remember that. We have proof. Miracle appeared in the sky very clearly. The Almighty God allowed them to appear in the sky to warning you. And of course, to warning me too. So my dear brother and sister around the world, and of course, all the leaders around the world, take it serious and sincerely answer the Almighty God, Jesus Christ, now. Do not delay anymore.
Tức là vòng cầu ngũ sắc hiện đã, chúng tôi xin phép lạ, thì lập tức một vòng cầu ngũ sắc phừng ra.